opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Mike.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up.
And a huge...
She's impressive. Her suicide!
Bayley in full control here. Perfect
moment here.
Bayley to belly! This could be it.
Two. And Nikki's still in there. She answers the call and then some. Look at Bayley. She's
put over.
And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
And she lands the slam. Here's the pin. Title on the line. A kick out. Oh, my.
The horrible one.
What a forearm. This might be it. Coming up big on
switch and the...
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Oh, here it comes!
Bayley to belly! Game, set, match. This one is over. That just echoed...
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Bayley.
And that's a win for Bayley.
Wow, I can't believe the amount...
Making his way to the ring... His opponent from Gainesville, Georgia.
Here,
if you haven't hit record,
the crowd Ben tonight. There,
what does he need to do specifically to come out ahead here?
You know, you don't get this much, but right now, I see someone who knows the value. Smart move.
First doesn't appreciate Kevin Owens.
I'll go on the record right.
Oh, she's in.
Unconditional support, Corey. While the WWE Universe may not agree with Kevin Owens' approach, they certainly
clear the deck.
Tope face. Kevin Owens hit
me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Here it is. That's transpired thus far. It's been so.
Oh, man.
You'd have to think. Oh, my God. Incoming.
He's getting after. It looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Ouch. And now look. Incredible move by AJ Styles, setting up. Oh my! Gonna set him up, and he's gonna put him away.
This is gonna be bad.
Package pile. AJ Styles is
went for it all there. Styles looking to end this thing.
Stop.
Bodies are not supposed to bend that way.
Here is your winner, the Phenomenal, AJ Styles!
And AJ Styles walks away with the win.
There's few things more humiliating than tapping out to your opponent.
And it looks to me like our winner... Next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship. I'd overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael.
Guys, we're ready to get this match going. This Charlotte crowd will certainly be tough to impress, guys. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent. He slams him down with authority.
Well, let's go. Could have a new champion. Don't you dare get up.
Variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to.
Too. And that one grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw. Oh, man. Section comes out in full force to support their hero.
Cesaro, Jim. What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
Nobody does it quite like him. Will this be enough? No, Sheamus power. Keep your eye on this one.
Lariat. Wow, what a move.
The champ starting to
probably start calling it your finisher.
You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this. And what I've learned so far here tonight is that
the... Oh, there it is. Dirty deeds. Will this be it? Seth Rollins playing a little head games right now. From the United States Championship being defended here tonight. What do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not.
WWE Magic.
All right, let's get this thing going. Chad Gable.
No,
he's yapping out there.
When this guy's.
Coup de grâce.
That might be all.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Winner and still the United States champion. Finn Balor
picks up the victory here tonight.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
And it'll be interesting to see the... Don't even blink. The RKO from Randy Orton. Oh, and again
from victory.
Boom! Clearly looking to incapacitate. John. Five knuckles. Stop it away.
And Randy, I would have thought he would have won this match by now, especially considering all the finishers he's executed.
Well, on the...
They have it. There it is, the... Here he goes.
And RKO!
Uh-oh, Cole, I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton was in position. Vintage Randy! Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack. Move.
Might not be the best strategy.
But he just used it. Oh, no. Randy Orton looking to finish it.
That he's here.
With such a... Might be too late for him, but don't tell him that. Had a plan, and John Cena is getting this match in gear at this point.
Is getting ready here.
This could do it. Two.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion. He is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest being pinned is humiliating.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.